Are you guys facing this error right here on your screen when you try to open your Microsoft Excel? If so, this video is for you. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix this Stdole32.tlb error on your Microsoft Excel. Now, before I teach you guys how to fix that, if you are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Now, let's get started. So the first thing you'll have to do is open your Registry Editor. Now you can go to Windows and search for Registry Editor, or open your run and just go to regedit. Now this is the spelling right here, R-E-G-E-D-I-T, and after you do that, hit enter and your Registry Editor will open up. Now after you open your Registry Editor, you'll have to expand this hkey classes root. Now expand that and just scroll down till you find Excel. Now this is a really long list, but it's all arranged in alphabetical order, so you won't have any problem finding it. So scroll down till you find excel.chart.8. Now it's right here. Now after you find this, just right tap on it, right click and tap on permissions. Now right here, what you'll have to do is just tap on add, and right here you'll need to tap on everyone. Just type in everyone, hit on check names, and tap on OK. Now after you do that, just tap on advanced right here. And after you tap on advanced, you'll have to change this. And right here again, everyone. Tap on check names and hit on OK. After you do that, again, do OK. Make sure that you apply everything, select everything and apply everything, and just hit on OK. Now do this and tap on apply and hit on OK. And that basically fixes the problem, guys. That is all for the video. I hope you found it helpful. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned.